Once again, I want to say welcome to another episode of Casual Invasion, the spin-off. I don't know, it's the host, the most, boy, Kevin Slaughter, they are represent the fullest. I don't know, all the way from Kingston, Jamaica, from JA. I don't know, them say when it rain, poor, right? We're coming from live JD studio. So I say, thinking up loud. Kingston, Jamaica, watch out, mad, it's sick. Yeah, I'm in New York City. The world introducing to you, Rain Civil. What about baby love?
What about there?
Yeah, there, no, glad to see you still, no, baby love.
Thanks for
looking fine,
me.
Looking nice, looking beautiful as
thank
usual.
You.
So, what's going on, Rain Civil? What about baby? Tell me what's going on. Talk to the people all over the world, New York City. No, what's going on, Rain Civil?
Just day of work, same yeah. way. You okay. know, promotion, marketing.
Okay.
You know, add a little thing to the brand Rain Civil, because you yeah. don't know as an artist, it can't be predictable, you know.
Okay.
So, you have to change up the thing. And that has been evident with my latest project. You know, that Dre Day produced,
okay.
collaboration with me and
Conscience,
second
down. Man, we hear about it,
that go on,
that go on.
Baby, I know you gotta go,
I got to go.
But if you just stick around for a little while, and now for overdue.
Hey, she have the camera, second down body.
What's in the store before that? What's the work number before that? Before
right,
you get
so
the touch and
before this collaboration, I had a project out on Kurt Riley's Animal Instinct rhythm
okay.
called Secret, which is a ladies' anthem, you know?
Okay.
Sometimes a man will approach a woman or want a certain type of woman,
yeah.
and then they know if you maintain the woman.
Okay,
so
okay.
basically, I say, you can't take off my secret,
yeah.
and then know how to maintain it.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, so it's a ladies' okay. anthem.
Of course,
you know, collaborations before, like with Movado on the Real Reggae Rhythm.
Yeah.
You know, just work. Different producers, Don Corleone, you know, building the catalogue.
Yeah.
Basically. Okay. But I have to be honest and say that this project with Conscience yeah. has been my most I have received the most attention from this project.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
so
okay.
I'm very happy about that.
Okay, okay. So any more combination like any other artists you're working with?
Not right now.
Not right now.
Not right now. You know, the focus is really on this collaboration in Conscience.
Okay.
You know, Conscience are one of the hottest, one of the hottest dancehall artists right now.
So the focus
is on that collaboration,
yeah.
and then I think I'm gonna be putting out more singles.
Okay.
You know, for highlight Rain Civil, the
okay.
new Rain Civil.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
So and then can I look out for like a new video for this combination for this year?
I don't want to say it.
God, the song, I think the song loud, you know.
Yeah.
So that song, this art and this loud, have to be a video.
Trust me, and the promotional pictures created such a buzz.
Why get you first? I'm in the streets, I don't know, we're not the media, we're not the business, so we're here going in the streets and
yeah,
we hear people have said this, and we hear people have said that, but yeah. we really don't really care too much, because people life, our life is our life, you
true.
Understand? But what you have to say about some of them stuff, that some of them negative vibes that were kind of going out on the streets?
Everyone is entitled to their own opinion,
yeah.
and I am entitled to not caring.
Yeah.
You understand? I'm an entertainer,
sure.
so it's my job to entertain.
Sure,
what Conscience and I achieved
Mad.
Through the promotional pictures.
Mad.
And I want to say a lot of people have been taking their hats off to us and saying, it's the first in a long while them see a project
yeah.
so properly organized and executed.
Yeah.
You know, we never just put out a song.
Yeah.
We had an idea, we had a plan,
yeah.
you know, and it was effective.
Yeah.
Because up to now, it's been a month as I said, and up to now people still talking.
Well, I'm always saying, out of every bad, there's always something good.
Thank you.
Mad.
And the song will go on great.
Yeah. The song will go on, it turn up loud.
Watch right? this. Me have the cam over, second down body. Inside me have the tan in the hard body. Anytime him try go wait, me take it and gripping so him can't get figure nowhere. Hey, good body girl, put your hand them up there. Your body no big like say the walls are broke way. Your man go there, stuck him stuck there. Lock him down, make him no one go nowhere.
Alright, well the last show I did was Conscience Free Show
okay.
a week ago. You know, and believe me, like of course, you know, the girl and the little jealous.
Yeah.
But them come and them show me them love after the performance.
Yeah, okay,
you know, and I really
okay.
appreciated the fact that Conscience did that.
Okay.
You know, call me out on him show and stuff like that. So exposure for Rain Civil
mad,
as an
mad,
upcoming
mad,
artist.
Mad,
you know,
mad.
Of course, we're going to do more performances together. I can't specify, you know, where as yet.
Yeah.
But we're going to take the promotion.
Girl, you know if you take care of yourself. Regular check up, you take care of your health. Your body good and not the man make you know. And you hold on to the man, looking at him face and say, hey, I know you gotta go. But if you just stick around for a little while, now I go over to you.
So how is the business? That's what, you know, the business always kind of sticky when it comes to the female, like, in the dance. So.
You know what? The obstacles are there, the challenges are there, and I'm not going to deny that. But I have to be thankful.
Sure.
You understand? Because I think I'm one of the few females who has received a lot of love.
Yeah.
You know, and I get a lot of support from my brothers, like voicemail.
Yeah.
You know, them don't leave me out. Any project that they are on, they try to get me on them.
Okay.
You know, stuff like that. Conscience, of course, and the whole sub family.
Okay.
You know, and a lot of people have been very supportive of me, my family, of course.
Yeah, yeah,
you know,
yeah,
because
yeah.
when I have to be on the road promoting, working and stuff like that, they're taking care of my daughter.
Okay.
You so understand? Because you know, motherhood is another great responsibility.
Yeah, of course, that's a must, of course.
Yeah, so it has been good, and I'm very determined. I'm very strong. I'm not easily intimidated.
Okay.
So I do my thing and I keep it moving.
Baby, I know you gotta go.
I gotta go.
But if you just stick around for a little while,
but
now go over the heat. She have the camera over. Several managed to keep away from some of these negative vibes as far as the ladies are concerned. Because we noticed from the other day, ladies are mature, word at each other, and this old man, I said this boy, this a girl, and this a girl, I said that boy, that a girl. How are you several kind of keep away from all of that?
I'm not.
Pass, I should say.
I'm not going to say that I'm friends with all of the females in the business,
because
I'd be lying.
Okay.
But when it is that they try to come at me with the negative energy, I just ignore it.
Okay.
As Nigel staff tell me, if you follow up loads of shh, then that means you're a fly. And I'm a superstar, men are fly.
Touch it for that name, what you mean? What you mean? Let them know, shit.
Voice of the one rent civil in I don't know, so I'm after endorse, I'm after big up New York, I'm a second home, that you
know.
And
mad.
I always show me a lot of love, so I'm after say big up. AKA Miss Sekodong Body, and may I big up the Sekodong Body ladies with luck, New York, you see me? Much love.
Don't know, it's a boy Kevin Slater, the host most there represent. Don't know, Casual Invasion, the spin off, dancehall, connection in New York City. And may I say, yo, Black Barbie. And you said, Invasion, big up yourself. Black Barbie, big up yourself, my girl. You see it? You know, all of New York City, all over the world, JD over there represent. So, soon up on the next rebound, watch out for the next episode of the Invasion, the spin off. Mad Loudy
Leg out. Leg out. Leg out. Leg out. Leg out.